relay with a vampire clip. And you put all the connectors in there as well, so that's pretty cool. As you can see, insulation is actually really tight in here, but you are able to get everything in. Basically, just follow the wiring diagram that I put a couple seconds ago, and you should be able to get it all in there. And then when you're done, this is what it'll look like.
Can't believe suicide's on my fucking mind.